7 kilometers, so approximately 4 miles. We are proud still to keep our industry going, although we face lots of issues in Slovenia as well. I told you that since ever, also during Yugoslavia, we were kind of the more developed country. So lots of migrations from the south, physical readiness or mental preparedness, if I use these terms. They would need to meditate, maybe starve and so on. And in some countries like Spain, Greece or Croatia, Dalmatia, this fiaca or siesta, this sublime state of mind. Every Sunday, a Slovenian typical family would play so-called beef music. Festivals as well. We experience summer on the main square where we show free of charge different movies. You wouldn't believe come to the island, or maybe who knows, maybe life as strange as it is, since I'm again back in Ljubljana where I was born, maybe I will come back to Bled, to my roots as well. Who knows? So real estate prices in Slovenia for us in general are very high, especially center of Ljubljana. To buy it, the prices can vary either 800 meters per square meter if you're somewhere in the rural area away from the capital, more let's say eastern part of the country. But Ljubljana, let's say the suburbs or the area where I live, it's 2000 euros per square meter, or it goes up even to 3000 euros or even more depending on the location in the center or how it is arranged. So I know your prices are much higher, but the standard is also quite different if we would compare. So for us, since let's say they say that so far from 13% to 16% of the employed people are unemployed, again the number varies because you have seasonal workers, you get a job for 3-6 months and then you are on the bureau as well. And also not everybody is listed at the bureau. They just find the wrong way how to earn money. Slowly you may get ready, dear co-travelers. You're gonna need maybe that bottle of water. There is a fountain next to the main cathedral or to the green farmers market, and you can just fill up your bottle of water there as well. I will remind you, please do consider facilities before we will meet on that spot. We will agree on the meeting time as soon as we come to the parking place to see that all goes well. It should be 1 o'clock, and please consider facilities before you come there. We do have about hour and a half of a drive to the border, maybe some.
Yeah, me
Ljubljana 3. Put yourself into that time and enter that.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. come on,
ah, guarda, per noleggiarlo.
Oh,
canal, and of course by the bridge we have a little.
Until 8 years and 7 months ago, almost 2 years ago, and then there was always a question.
Vale,
So, Ljubljana is also a bit of Mediterranean, especially with all the arcades, flashing work, reminding us 400 registered kings of the street. That's how they call themselves, Trai Ulica, kings of the street. The number is going up as well. So these kings of the street, if you would see them in Ljubljana, you would meet them either on the Congress Square, especially in the summertime. Why? It's shady and public facilities are nearby. They're not aggressive at all. They would be selling that history, assimilate back to the society, even if they had some issues, alcoholic or drug ones, and they help poor, drugged, and so on.